first shot of the day. Laser, good morning, brother. Thank you, Laser. Missed you last night on the stream, dude. We're doing some Sunday scaries. Playing some scary games. Mr. Ballin advertised Sunday Scaries Project. What's that, Laser? What's Mr. Ballin? What is that? That's in. Oh, rimmed it. Okay, Laser, that's cool. They're like chill CBD type pills. Dude, I might need that after playing some Phasmophobia last night. That game is terrifying. Thank you. How often did you get laser? What'd you do? Seemed happy this morning there, Monday, Laser. She's fumbling words here, but seemed happy on this Monday morning. Hell yeah, Laser. Feeling good, so am I. Life is good. Life is good. What do we have to complain about? Go! Still 10 feet out. Laser's raining for you? Yeah, we had some intense storms last night. Woke me up in the middle of the night, thought my damn windows were gonna blow off my house. Tootie, holy crap. Spin back. Alright, we just gotta do that every time somehow. Can we get that any closer? Big ball. That's not good. That's on the green though. What you got going on for the week there, Laser? Gonna gain, keep up with the news. Looks like a good week for you, Laser. Madam, what's up? Good morning. Thanks for stopping in. Hopefully we can hole one out here soon, or at least get close. That was about a foot and a half. We can get closer than that. Adam, yep, definitely working on that golf swing today. Need the practice as much as I can get. Yeah, so Matt, this is called the Skytrack, which Laser's saying, VR golf here. It's got cameras in it that takes 10,000 frames a second. And then they throw that into an algorithm, and that's what registers all the shots.
The South Coast Sox days, yes, dude, those were the good days. Every single time I hear White Iverson by Post Malone, it goes, just brings me back.
Oh, I thinned that one. Got too excited thinking about the South Coast days.
Dude, we were a good team.
We are a really good team.
Yeah, man, those VR machines that you can like stand and run on. I saw some guy in some type of action game playing that. Oh my god.
Just imagine wearing that and going through like a virtual haunted house or something. That'd be my nightmare.
Oh! We were saucing, that's right, GM. GMX Spork. Love the name.
Get going. Jeez.
Pretty much anything within 10 feet today, but we gotta get closer than that if we're going up and down the par. No to the VR haunted house in Resident Evil games. Hell no. I'm right there with you. My wife dragged me to a haunted house like a couple weeks ago. I had a lot of fun, but holy shit, I was terrified. Yeah, I don't do well in haunted houses. There we go. Let's go. That's what we're looking for. Not far enough. Oh, maybe it is.
Let's back it up.
Take a look at the analyzer quick. I wish this would give averages. It doesn't look like it does. So you're okay with in real life pretend haunted houses, but definitely would not go to a real one. There's supposedly there's like this haunted hayride near us where they drop you off at the end of the corn maze, and then you gotta find your way back, and there's like houses and stuff like that. So you gotta walk through the houses to find your way back. Move it back to 60. She's husband Jarrett has the VR Star Wars with Vader. He said, holy shit, Vader, I'm like 7 feet tall. I gotta see that laser. We should convince that person to stream it. If they're not already. Yards in it. Play. All right, I'll be back, everybody. Hold on. All right, we're back. Madam, thanks again for stopping in. Take care. We'll be here Monday, Wednesday, Friday mornings, all right? Thank you. Yeah, laser. This is kind of zen. That's what golf is all about.
That's why I always encourage people to try golf. It's not, obviously you want to be good at the sport, but I mean, when you go on the course, it's a bright, sunny day. You got a six pack of ice cold Coronas. And you hear the birds chirping. You got your lady next to you, a couple friends joining you for a round of golf. I mean, nothing gets better than that. I think the neighbor's dog just got loose or something. No, not good, not great. Shot was going to be worse than it was. Alright, a couple more shots, and we'll roll into our short iron work today. Gotta go.
Have you ever played the Fallout games? I noticed Chase playing it and it got me thinking of trying them out.
Yes, I have played the Fallout games. A lot of fun. Definitely needs, you gotta devote a lot of time. Ooh, that's not a good shot.
I lost a friend playing one of them on Twitch one night, and he had a gun that shot bowling balls. Was that the, was that like Fallout 4?
Where the USS Constitution had frickin' rocket engines on it? get into the full swings here.
I was thinking it might have been four, yeah. I think he crafted it. It's a launcher for the bowling balls. Laser, that's freaking sweet. Those games are fun. All right. Let's see what we got here. 96. 140.
Thanks for that laser, always hit me up. Didn't mean for that to look like the ninja reflexes coming out there.
Jeannie and I got two Fortnite wins yesterday. She was shot calling for us, and as always, she did awesome. Her game awareness in Fortnite is excellent.
Attaboy, Laser. Love to hear our community members getting some wins. Distance we want here, which is kind of unfortunate. Oh, pull down. Let's get the driver on.
backspin on a 9 iron though. Holy shit. Ooh, Irma's getting good too there, Laser. Hopefully Dee starts up a Fortnite tournament again. Haven't played Fortnite in a little while. Laser, yeah, League of Legends is going well, man. We've been, I think last game I played, I went 3 wins in a row. We'll get that back up on Twitch here. That game is so much fun. That's so frustrating. Should have switched the distance. Now, Laser, we need you to get a PC going so we can. That's not gonna make it. So we can start streaming League of Legends together.
Jeez. It's hot next to it.
Confirm that. Yes, sir. Isaiah. Laser, you missed it last night, too. Isaiah double sniped and won us the game in Hunt Showdown.
That was nasty. Those guys were pissed. Get going. Get going. What do we roll to? 295. Just a little bit more. Yeah, Isaiah, Phasmophobia last night was not a good time. We could not guess any of those ghosts, right? Isaiah, next time you're here, we're going to get you live. And we're going to be doing a 1v1 match play, so get ready. There we go. All right, we're ready for a round. We're ready. Laser, if you haven't seen Phasmophobia before, have fun. It's the scariest game I think you'll ever play. God, with 9 handicap, we gotta fix that. This course looks good to me. How far is this freaking course? 7,000 yards? All right. Convinced it's impossible to do what there, Isaiah? Win in Phasmophobia? I think so. They make it real difficult. Here.
260, so let's hit 150 yard shot. Well, 160, that'll give us 100 yards left. Kick left, kick left. Yes! Ah, geez, spilling coffee all over myself. All right, 56 degree wedge here. Get it close. Get a nice little tap in birdie or something. Oh, I thinned that pretty bad. Go! Looks like little to no break. Oh! If I hadn't hit that so damn hard, that would have gone in. Yeah, laser, I thought I was going full David Hasselhoff there for a second, too. More than likely, oh my god, 17 mile an hour wind to the left. So let's aim like right there. If we fade it, the wind should save us. Yeah, we don't want to draw here. Come on, wind, straighten her out. Look at that. Go, 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 go. All right, 112. Where's wind? Straight in the face. Good God. Spin back, spin back. Ooh, what a shot. All right, even par through two, let's go. You like the glove laser? We're gonna get, there's some other brands out there that I see that I wanna try out, so. too short for driver. Should have hit driver.
Alright, wings with us. I think a 7 should be us there.
In the rubble.
Trying to do too much.
Okay.
Break down. Alright, 2 putt for a bogey probably.
Oh my god, a 1 putt gimme at 11 feet. This game is super generous. If you've ever played golf with me before, you know I'm not making that putt.
Where's wind? A little to the left? Okay.
Holy shit.
Wow, one dude.
Shit, not even close. Yeah, keep yelling 4 for me, Laser. This is not going so good. We're out of there. Idea, golf shoes with built-in little chainsaws. Why, so you can cut down all the debris in front of you, Laser? only bogey. Stop. Holy shit, that was a low runner. Yes, you get around having to play where it lies. That's one way to do it. I know some old timers, when they play fall golf to get rid of the leaves, they'll bring a fabric or leaf blower. Okay, that's a little excessive. One putt at 13 feet.
I like this game's generosity, but geez Louise.
Alright, this time we have no rubble in the way, which is good. Wind is going left to right. Six. These gimme putts are unbelievable today.
we're talking. Oh, that's a nice little tap in par. Now that's a reasonable one putt right there. Just practicing these. Hybrid, but whatever, that works. Oh, I pushed that to the right, really bad. Never mind. Never mind.
Give me an option for this? No. Well, good thing this isn't real life, because that would be shitty to play that. Jeez! Breaking plugs over here. Stop! No, that's off the green. No, it's on the green. Oh, laser. Last time we played, we completely forgot about the wind and we were getting just screwed left and right. All right, so that's a 39 on the front. That's a pretty damn good start. We're going dry. Get on top of that building. I really don't know how I put such a draw on that. That's down 47 feet. Be good. Wow, that wind is atrocious. Holy shit. All right, we're breaking right to left. Excuse me, am I one putt at 8 feet? Maybe I'll putt that good in real life, who knows? That was not good. Rip a five iron down there.
be enough. I don't even know. Not even close.
Feet downhill. All right. Come on now. Oh, that was a pretty good chip actually. Got like 5 feet. You gonna come hit one?
No.
Why?
Not that much, you know. And some buggies did this sneak around me.
Oh,
you
did?
Did you hear the beep? I was looking.
Yeah, Boomer was trying to caddy for me. nice easy par. All right, we can get this. It's 11 feet downhill.
We need one good drive. Distance. Now I'm in the rocks.
You're gonna lurk for a bit? Well, thanks, Laser. Thanks for lurking. Ooh, almost got 110 club head speed. Fuck. Yep. You already know we're going for it. Alright, I don't have to swing this hard, really. Kind of work, what the hell?
drive. Could have been a good eagle.
Now we got a 3-putt for bogey. We got 198 left, golly.
Easy bar.
Take a seat. Stop. I don't know if that's on or off the green. Another bogey. Never sliced the drive this bad. Need some banana bread. My lucky day. Thank you. Yep, of course. God damn. That's gonna be another bogey. Might be a double bogey.
Damn it!
If we wouldn't have had a double, that would have been a 79. What? Damn, that sucks. Did not mean to do that. Alright, Stags, look at that. Just with this, 3 minutes of stream is more than Dave in 2 months. Well, Dave's been grinding on YouTube, man. Be good. Get going. Thank God it sticks when it hits.
shot.
See if we can beat Ahmed on hard. Get past the bunker. Holy shit, almost drove the green. Holy shit. Maybe I shouldn't have put the computer on hard. Alright, so he's in for birdie. Thank you. No, it gave me a two putt at 6 feet. This AI is ridiculous. It's back-to-back birdies. Good God. Still 274 out. She's leaking. Oh, it's going right in the bunker. Fuck, man. Oh, don't go in the other bunker. God, it was too close. perfect shot by the computer here. Ooh, they're not gonna give him birdie though. Shit. 75 feet down. Thank you. doesn't spin it back somehow, yeah. God, this computer's way too hard.
Get up there.
Dirty bastard. No, that almost went in. Are you freaking kidding me? That would have been a birdie we needed. Don't spin back.
Alright, that'll do.
Oh, too far. Oh my god, that almost went right in the hole.
For a new job, if you love the one you have, Grammarly can help you communicate with confidence. Concise writing means fewer miscommunications. Grammarly can help streamline your language loud and clear. We can even check
no, that's a bunch of bullshit.
At that new dream job. Congrats.
Clear it.
Grammarly, better write.
Oh my god, look at that luck. Dude, what the hell? Unreal.
Gets off the green. Jesus Christ. Oh. there's a hole out. Let's go.
Just get a bogey?
Yes, he did. No, I don't know if he did.
Thank you. pulled that, but alright.
Makes a lot of sense.
Where's the spin? What the hell?
Couldn't have caught that any cleaner.
Wow, and then the computer dunks it. Okay.
No way, it didn't register that. Oh, that couldn't have not been a better hit. Actually, believe it or not. Holy shit. 244 iron?
Oh my God.
I old school Nintendo 64. Don't you work?
Are you fine with me throwing something in the crock pot for us to eat?
That'd be great. What are you thinking?
Chicken and chicken broth. Been wondering.
Make some soup?
Yeah. I have celery and carrots and shit. I can.
That'd be really good.
Okay.
And then for lunch, do you just want to crush a pizza or do you want to put. We got some frozen foods we can eat. But.
You can put.
Okay. Alright, I got.
Oh, you keep fucking going, babe.
Four or five holes left.
You put 20.
20?
I was just giving your opinion.
Alright.
I love you.
Love you too. Oh, that was a bad shot. That's not gonna get there. Oh, it did, Will. Kind of a good thing it was a bad shot. Fuck this computer.
bastard. Let's go. Oh, only 0.2 and we're clearing a...
We're getting 110 club, that's good either. Shit. Sand to sand, that's fucking awesome. Simulator's a crock of shit.
Damn, I'm never putting the computer on hard settings again. This picks up way too much noise. What's that? You will not make this putt. Kill a clown? Well, I got it on automatic putts, because putting on the simulator is not close. Yeah, you tried playing indoor golf there, Killer Clown? How'd it go for you? Trying to figure out the mic here. Feet uphill. All right, I think the 7-iron should get us. Killer Clown shanked the ball and it bounced off the next screen. Hole in one on the other screen. So, I mean, that's kind of good, right? You just gotta play one screen over and you're gonna be a legendary golfer. Sit. Stay there. Nope, I got a chip. Yeah, my only beef with this there, Killer Clown, is that the chipping I don't think is real enough. It rolls out a lot more than I notice in real life. Yeah, Killa, Skytrack is a little expensive. Well, that was a 78 though. But I got this on the Facebook Marketplace for, I think, $1,200, which is cheaper than it usually is. I think if you get it MSRP brand new, it's, I think it's a little over $2,000, like $2,400. And then you gotta get all the, like there's some like memberships and stuff like that that you gotta do. But like E6, I think it was like $150 for the whole year. And this gives me access to all sorts of courses and playing mini games and things like that. So, I mean, I have no complaints about it. I'm glad I got it because winter golf here in Minnesota, obviously. Minnesota gets cold. Winter's coming. So in the winters, instead of me just chipping and putting in my office, then that way I have a chance to play some real golf. And as far as the shots, I think the shots are really accurate. I just don't think the chipping is where... I think that's where it lacks. So that helps at all. But if nothing else, there is like the Garmin, like the Garmin G something or other. That I think is only like $500. So it's not that bad. See if Vassar College golf course is in the library. Okay, let me see. Vassar, Vassar. I'm looking. Ooh, Thanksgiving point. Gotta try that. Nope, does not look like it. Let me see if it's down here. Ooh, Bethpage. Well, Brian Bros, they have their own course on here. That's pretty badass. All right, let's get down to the bees. Bizarre, bizarre. Ooh, Torrey Pines. Nope, it does not look like the Vassar. Vassar is where the Lisa Kudrow went to college. Okay. Yeah, I don't see it on here. Do you know if there's a different name for the golf course? So what do I gotta do to download these? That's my question. All right, we're gonna turn to Google here, Killa. See what we can find out. I had no idea this lady was a golfer. It's just called Vassar Golf Course. Okay, well, that's all I got. All right, well, thanks to everybody that stopped in. We're out of here for the day. Get some things done this afternoon. Whoa.